Hello everyone and welcome to a new teaching video where I share with you more about the energies of the Sagittarius rising sign or ascendant and your chart ruler. Now, your rising sign is how you present yourself to the world. It's how other people describe you before they know you. So your rising sign is the front door and your whole chart is the house. So this is what they use to determine more about who you are and how you come across. It's also known as the mask and the first impression that you give to others. So if Sagittarius is your rising sign, there is the glyph for Sag there, you often come across as optimistic and happy, buoyant, loud. Perhaps you have a significant laugh or you like to laugh. It can be someone who even is a little bit big in some way, whether that's energetically big or physically big, simply because the Sagittarius energy expands. It goes bigger. It wants more. It wants to go into all these different places to grow, to learn, to understand. So the Sagittarius rising can be that philosopher, the seeker, the one who asks questions, who sees the bigger picture, who actually comes across with a sense of positivity and faith. The other way that Sag can come across is through righteousness or being a know-it-all, someone who has all the answers, somebody who's seen the world and they know everything. That's another energy of the Sag rising. Now, to understand your Sagittarius rising even more, you look for your chart ruler. And the chart ruler of Sagittarius is Jupiter. So in your chart, you're going to look for where Jupiter shows up. And in this chart, Jupiter is here in the 12th house. So the house placement of your chart ruler further describes how you present yourself to the world. These other parts of yourself that other people are picking up on, whether that is subconsciously or unconsciously. Now, the energy of Jupiter in the chart shows where you have faith, where you want to learn, where you want to grow and understand, where you seek new knowledge. It is the traveler. That's also a part of the Sagittarius rising. It's a traveler. It's someone who also could have a strong belief system that supports them and their self-identity. So then you look for where the Jupiter energy shows up to better understand how that comes across. Now, planets in the 12th house are private. They are secluded and behind the scenes. They want their privacy and they are internal. They're also the parts of us that are egoless. And so this here, it would be a very spiritual placement for Jupiter being in the 12th house of spiritual seeking and understanding. So this is certainly about the mystic. But if Jupiter is in any other house here in your chart, it's going to show you more again about how you need to fulfill the Jupiter energies. And it's also going to show you how you present yourself to other people. It's going to give you another layer of energy to understand in your rising sign and how you come across. Now, keep in mind, the rising sign is also the beginning of the first house, which is the physical body. Sagittarius, as I said, it can come across in a big way, whether that's big physically or big energetically or a big laugh, all the above. It's also the energy of the marathon runner. Sagittarian rising tends to have good legs, if you can believe it, to be because it's associated with marathon running and being able to go the distance. It can also be associated with long hair, such as a horse's mane, because horses are associated with Sagittarius. So just a few interesting things there to think about for your Sagittarius rising. Of course, these are just general things. They're not true for everyone, but it could help you put together the pieces of how you present yourself to the world. So I hope this short video has been informative and given you another layer of energy to look at in your astrology chart. I'll be back here with more videos for you very soon.